take a moment of silence to reflect on the activities of the day.
Please stand for the pledge. Attention, salute, pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Gordon Central. Today is November 8th.
And these are your announcements.
FCCLA meeting at 11:45 in room 301.
Tickets are on sale now for the encore show Godspell, Wednesday, November the 9th in 4th Block. Student tickets are only $3 and can be purchased in the chorus room from Dr. Waterstring or from Laura, the theater manager, set up near the Media Center. Please make sure your 4th Block teacher clears you before you purchase. There will be no refunds on tickets sold.
November 11th through the 14th is School Psychology Awareness Week. In honor of it, the county is hosting a clothing drive. We will be collecting new pairs of socks and underwear for our elementary schools.
Ice Cream Palooza is back. For every ice cream you purchase over the next 8 days, you will be entered for a chance to win 10 free ice creams. The more ice creams you buy, you have a better chance to win.
The girls' cross-country team competed at state and finished 9th out of 32 teams. Congratulations on all your hard work this year, cross-country. You stupid lot!
Godspell is also showing today and Thursday, November 10th at 7 p.m. Tickets are $5 and can be purchased from Dr. Waters in room 314 or from the theater house manager, Laura, during lunch.
Columbus State University is hosting its Fall Preview Day on Monday, November 14th.
Duke University is also offering the Duke Summer Academy for students currently in 9th through 12th grade.
See Mr. Wood for details on scholarships and potential college visits.
Have a good rest of the day, Gordon Central.